Welcome back, one all the more, Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. Last time left off, we had a really random boss fight against our robot, Crox. And now we are continuing to head on our mission to, do something here. Show of power. Shooting.
Star Destroyers, it's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pour it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Thank you. idea what I'm supposed to be doing. So close, and they missed. And miss again. Not hitting it. Yes! There's only one left that comes to major pain in my ass.
Reach out with the force and clip that destroyer!
Stop spawning freaking TIE fighters!
Go on! Now rip it down!
Fire these freaking TIE fighters. Why is this not? Yeah, both of them just run. Ah! I hate that there's only one left because I can't barely get the stupid thing. Game won't aim worth shit.
Fire out of the sky!
Come on. Grab and get back in position so you can die. No! No! Tired of TIE Fighters! Stupid, not aiming! Again. right now, Master. It doesn't have to be in one particular position. I hate this part!